didn't expect we'd do that at all.
Good flavours. Sweet. I do like it sweet, but it was really sweet.
First mouthful that I had is the salad and fish together. And there's a little of the sauce as well.
Oh.
And I'm just thinking,
oh no, I don't want them to do this well. I really don't.
It's complicated. First thing, we got the custard pandan chiffon, which is a cake.
What? It works.
And then we got sago, sesame seed praline, and passion fruit mousse.
Let's do complicated.
Yeah. With the sago, we need a big pot of boiling water and a cup of sago. Bring it up to the boil and simmer for 10 minutes. Strain. Rinse all the starch out and loosen them with some coconut milk, sugar, and a pinch of salt. Sesame seed praline is really easy. You just roast some sesame seeds, you get a caramel happening. Mix it together. Set.
Just don't burn your salt.
I think this is what we were doing. Dodge using whatever.
Yeah.
But don't worry, it'll be fine.
Well, the dessert, it seems like it's nearly like a tasting plate of Asian desserts on the plate. Will they work together?